Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello. Y'all fucking with this? It was kind of hitting. It was kind of cool. Shout out to whoever taught me how to do that. Actually, never mind. Fuck that person. Alright. Fuck. Oh, perfect. It's Wednesday. I need a box to step on. I can't do it like this, man. Not sturdy enough. Time to hunt for a nice sturdy box for me to put my stompers all over. Hold on. Can y'all watch my guitar while I'm gone? Wonderful. Guitar is a little noisy. She's just excited to be here. She's always like this, actually. No guitar pick in here. Let's try it in here again. You guys can hear me shuffle through my bag once more. I do not want to use a coin. I don't want to fuck up my strings. Why would I do that, you know? Okay, be quiet, guitar. I just lowered your volume. Why are you still making noise? God. Okay. On the hunt for a guitar pick. Can we do it? Will it be done? Can it be done? Where could it be if it's in here still? Stupid little guitar pick. Oh, nice. I just jumped everything out of my bag in my other bag. Yes. Okay. I need to find this. I don't know where it would be unless I lost it at the airport or something. Because I do remember dropping it on the floor once before. But I found it. But perhaps it happened unbeknownst to me. Burt's Bees, paraphernalia, bunch of makeup that I just need to put back in my bag because that's gonna be annoying later. All my pens I need to go back in my bag. That's just absolutely annoying. I wish I had it. And that's the thing about guitar picks is like you have one, and that's it. You're done after that. You lose it, you're done. I found it. Oh my god. Wait, I wasn't expecting to find it. Yay. Yippee. Okay, cool. Let's go. All right, let me open chat. Now I'm ready to rumble. Greetings, my fellow music enjoyers. Yeah, my camera's like dirty. I gotta clean it. It looks dirty at least. Okay, how's that? How's that chat? Oh yeah. Yeah, way better. Okay. Got a box to step on. Noise. Okay, I gotta relearn my pickage. Guitar filter on this. Just go crazy. Start off with some Peach Pit as usual. We sing the song. Nice. Do I not have any bots? No bot viewers? That's huge. That is huge. All right. Peach Pit time. Or, of course, I could start with Taylor Swift, but I think right now. Testing? Where's my reverb? I sound so not verbed up. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Testing. Hey. Hey. Okay. Why does it say my guitar is so loud? It's like running out. Thank you. actually, I kind of need them with my electric guitar. Okay. I forgot that there's like no pickup. I gotta fix the latency. Hold on. I learned how to fix it. Shout out to Kenny Beats. Also, guys, I've mentioned this before, and I'm just gonna make another public announcement about it. I want this to be a music community like Kenny Beats fostered once before. I'm taking you all in. I need to post about this in his Discord. Do you think I'd get in trouble for promoting myself on his Discord? No, he'll respect it. He respects my grind. Hello? Is that better? I'm just gonna try it. Why is it running out? So, surely that's not loud enough. I barely had the volume down. I couldn't hear shit. Okay, I'm gonna do another one so I can figure out my levels here. Or is anybody in the chat? Can you tell me if it's good or bad? Oh, the bots are here. Wait, somebody said something? Hold on. I don't understand why my chat's broken.
Can't see shit in here.
What's up, Greedo? Wait. Grego.
Hey, Grego Wolves. Thanks for saying hi. Did I miss something? What did I miss?
Wait.
Can't think of it, he said. Thanks for being here. What the fuck is wrong with my chat?
Yeah, thanks for being here. Okay. God, why can I just not see anything in my chat? It just doesn't make sense. It's genuinely pissing me off. What the fuck, dude? Genuinely, what the fuck? I should just be watching externally right now. The fact that my chat is just not working is incredibly fucking stupid and annoying. Okay, whatever. Next song, Adidas by Peach Pit. Sorry if I can't see your chat. I'm blind, and also my fucking chat on my phone is being super stupid. Hope you can understand. This is another Peach Pit song. What is this chord that it just didn't tell me in the beginning for no fucking reason? And that is not that chord. This is a fucking F sharp minor. That is not whatever, just whatever.
Still stay. song. Best warm-up ever. I kind of want to change the pickup here, but that's going to be tricky because, well, the toggle switch has broken off. So, what I did last time is I used the switch to, like, push it into a new position, so let's just fucking do that. I want to put it on. I don't like the treble on this thing. I'm not going to be able to switch it back after this, so. Oh, we're there. Almost. Imagine I put it on rhythm instead. Wait, I'm putting it on fucking treble. No! Damn it. Sounds like shit. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Okay. Rhythm. Chat. This is serious chat. I need a different tool to do this. That would probably make it easier. Hold on, chat. Hold. Can I do it? I don't know. Don't fucking piss me off, seriously. I'm already fucking pissed off. Just cooperate with me. Just do it. I'm telling you. Just cooperate with me. Oh, I'm telling you. Oh. Stop, seriously. I need a hammer for my head. Dude, why would it go the other way, but it just won't go this way? Is this exactly how it sounded just before? Something. Chat, help. Any guitar experts in the chat? I know there are, because I met a bunch of them at TwitchCon. Where y'all at? Hey, Bean dude. You have a fever? You're one of the people who got COVID at TwitchCon? Cringe. I didn't get COVID at TwitchCon. I know it's going around though. Apparently Milena got it. I guess it's good I didn't meet her. I don't think I can get COVID. That's a hot take though. That's just me personally. I'm like built different. I hope you feel better though. That actually sucks. That was a mean thing of me to say. You're not cringe for getting COVID. How was your stream last night, by the way? I didn't get a chance to pop in.
Trying to change the pickup on my guitar right now. The fucking toggle broke off, so it's a pain in the fucking ass. It's just a fucking pain in the ass. You know what I mean? But I use this beer bottle. Whatever. Guess no jazz. There goes all the fun. Let me turn off the chorus. This is enough of that. Why is it so out of tune? Why is everything annoying? Okay, chat, let's tune this guitar. This is exciting. This is exciting. Wow, I unlocked a sticker on the Ultimate Guitar app. I watched 10 shots. No, the fuck, I didn't. I didn't watch a single one, but thanks. All right. Hold on. So hard to hold this damn piece of lovely, wonderful guitar. I love this guitar. It's not a piece of shit. The other one I have is a piece of shit. Do Brian's movie. More Peach Pit, just more Peach Pit. Actually, since 1989 Taylor's version's coming out this tomorrow night, let's play some Diana Agron related songs. Everybody, this is the one. I bet you weren't expecting that. You were expecting Wonderland, weren't you? Mm-mm. Google Chrome is open. That's probably why my computer's about to fucking explode. Well, that explains it. Okay. It's been a minute since I've played on this guitar. It's hard. Fuck around with some guitar filters. How about that? Do you guys want to see Ableton, perhaps? Perhaps you do. Is it this one? Should be. Yeah. Okay. Cool. We're just gonna fuck around with these filters on the bottom here.
Audio effects. Now, what do we think it needs? Hate it. Who invented trouble? Doubling in latency when I do that. Am I doing it wrong? No. Because now it just... Man. Trouble. Who said trouble? Who dare said trouble in my chat after I'm having issues with trouble? Yeah, fuck trouble. We don't fuck with trouble. Trouble. Ow! Should we do a remix of I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift and call it Trouble? I could do the rock version. This was one of my favorite Taylor Swift songs during the Red Era. Crazy guys. Okay. Starts on a D. Guitar filters. Stupid fucking bug flying in my face. Oh my god, don't even remind me of those days. Do not take me back. Sorry, chat. Loud. Very loud. can't see. I think my eyesight's getting significantly worse because I genuinely can't see anything. This is really annoying. LinkedIn just opened on my phone. This one, it's whatever, man. Also, you guys don't need to be looking at Ableton. Appears that there is. That's nice. It's just too much, the guitar app. Fucking bare minimum is too much for this piece of shit computer. Okay, I'm closing this shit. We're done. Get the fuck out. Okay. That should fix the issue, honestly.
Would you look at that? Because she's fucking fixed. Okay. How is it in the red if it's not even remotely loud to me? Am I tripping? Is this loud to you, chat? No. Don't even lie to me. This is not loud whatsoever. Why is it in the red? How? That was the most delicate strum I could have possibly done. Streams stop being scuffed. Next song. Fuck you, Taylor Swift, for fucking removing all your fucking guitar tabs off Ultimate Guitar. Money hungry bitch. Sorry, Taylor Swift is not a bitch. I can't do it with these guys, I'm sorry if I can't hear shit.
Beautiful boys did spawn in
guitar is apparently in the red, which makes no sense to me. I don't know. Chat, was that okay? Let me just... It's alright, I guess. Not too bad, but I hate it still. Let me turn this off. Let me do it again, sorry. Go on and be a big girl. You asked for this now. Okay, guitar's not loud enough now. It's a matter of holding it, you know? That's the whole thing about electric guitars, and this appears to be the most comfortable way for me to hold it. Okay. Does this look okay? I guess. Oh god, maybe not do that. Okay. Oh my god. Anyways. Jesus, actual. Jesus, what's Jesus' middle name? Because God have mercy on me. Stephen B. Smith? Is it Stephen A. Smith? I always say Stephen B. Winehouse time. Put me in control.
you had so many lessons to learn. I said you don't know what love is. Get a grip. It sounds as if you're reading from some other tired script. I'm not gonna meet your mother anytime. I just wanna grip your body. Please tell me why you think that's crime. 'Cause I've forgotten all of young love's joy. I feel like a lady and you, my lady boy. You should be stronger than me. You should be strong. Also, I just can't hear the guitar while I'm playing. That's also not good, because I'm not very good at guitar, and I need to be able to hear myself at the fucking least. Is everything still operating normally? Is everything operating normally? Next song. If you're enjoying these songs, give me a follow. Please. If any of you are real, because I know fucking that like 29 people in here, they're fake. It's just bots, guys. I don't understand. Why me? Why me? Why me? Why am I being fucking harassed by fucking stupid bots? I don't fucking know, man. It's probably fucking with my like actual engagement too, which is annoying. Look, I just got a message from Mike Kane from Ultimate Guitar. I'm Mike from the UG team. We've released a brand new version of Tab Player. Fixing. I don't even use Tab Player. Just bring the fucking Taylor Swift chords back. Like, I don't understand. Man. Let's play this Ashton Irwin song, because it's been 3 years since Super Bloom. Or has it been 2 years? Regardless, it's the anniversary of Super Bloom. I cannot hold this guitar for the life of me right now. That sounds disgustingly out of tune, and I just tuned it. Didn't I? Did I not just tune the guitar? Am I tripping? No, because I did.
Gina did. The song is gonna give you all a depression. Okay. I'm trying to find the perfect song, guys. You know what? Let's just do 1989 from top to finish. Don't know what else to do. Just for the fun of it, we're gonna do like Welcome to New York and shit. The whole shebang. Kaleidoscope of loud heartbeats under coats.
Way too far, it'll leave you breathless, or with the nastiest scars.
bad it is. I do not care how bad it is. I just don't care how absolutely not guitar worthy it all is. I just don't care. Style is up next, guys. Damn it, it's fucking losses. Okay, who's ready for the best pop song ever created in all of history? After I fucking scroll down to it. Thank you.
nice song.
People like you. never can. It's fine, though. Where are we at? Just fucking how long we've been. For the love of God Almighty. My box is losing its firmness. We're done with Taylor Swift. We're in it for right now.
Holy.
down, because that's more important to me right now than this. Hope you guys are having a lot of fucking fun right now. All the fucking 39 bots in here. Thank you so much for saying that. And I'm sorry that I can't see it. I'm sorry that everything's fucked up and scuffed right now, but thank you so much for saying that. I needed that. I really needed that. I really needed that. I really needed that. I really needed that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. You're a very kind person. You're probably not here anymore because I didn't read the chat. I love my chat for not being easy to read. Okay, let's see. Where are we at? Honestly, I really shouldn't be singing because my throat is still fucked up from all the fucked up shit I put it through over the weekend and the week, but whatever. Next song. Gonna die, by the way, so when it dies, I'm ending stream. Okay, box. Thank you. Thank you. extremely slow. She is. No, she's removing the grudge makeup. Why? Why is she removing it? Jesus Christ, are you serious? It's only been 10 minutes.
Thank you. stuff. I feel like recently people haven't been loving the camera, you know? At least once a stream in the past, people would be like, oh my gosh, hello to the stream. But then nowadays, no one bats an eye. They don't wanna be on stream. So I guess everyone's trying to stay in their own lane, so I should stay in my own lane. But still, it's like midnight at the mall. LA, that's why. I guess New York people would talk to me more, but I feel like LA people should too, no? I wonder why. You're ruining their day, am I? I'm not ruining their day, right? If their day is ruined by someone asking them a question, I don't know. I feel like that would be a sensitive day. I'm sure they'll be fine. Okay. Let's see. I'm just a menace. Everyone is sociable. They're probably scared. That's behind me. Yes, I'm in LA. You know, at least I tried. This one's kind of a hard one. The walking in someone's shoes. I might have to scan it.
Doing that this whole time.
Sing loudly off key.
That's literally, that just described my entire stream.
Bathable, right? I still think the best place for IRL is New York. The people there do not care at all. Like, I'm just like, hello! Okay, ready? I will sing for you guys.
Hello, chatter. It's always a hassle, but what's it?
Hello.
Classy bathrobe. Hey, you're new. Thanks for being here. So sorry, but thank you for being here.
Classy bathrobe. Hey, you're new.
Thank you for being here, classy bathrobe. Thank you very much. Yes, yes. Oh, you're still here? No way. Do you have a song request? I'll do one. I'll do anything, honestly. If I know it. Thank you. God, shut up myself. Okay. Do you have a song request? I, like, don't know that many. Maybe, like, a popular song. You know what I mean? No song request? All right, then. Let's see. I'll do something for you. Where's my pick? My fucking guitar pick. Where's my freaking guitar part? Connie Converse. I don't, but I'm gonna look into that. I need to set up a command in my chat where you can, like, make a playlist for me. Somebody told me that exists, so. So I'm gonna do that because I desperately want your song suggestions. My music taste is absurd. It's truly absurd. Okay, I'm gonna stall again. Back to stalling. What did you say, Classy Bathrobe? Do you know? Oh, I already read that.
Oh, it's because I'm on Wi-Fi.
Probably not even here. It's all fucking stupid bots in here. I need to look that up because I'm honestly not.
I think I need-
I'm done. Bye, Trap.